Good morning, Mrs. Mama. A little early.
Is it?
It's a couple stoplights early.
Oh, okay.
It is time for phrase of the day. We are back. Yeah. Well, today's Thursday, right? So we didn't do one Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday. So.
That's right.
So we're three.
We didn't do them on Sunday either.
Well, we don't usually do them on the weekends for the most part. Although we did do the one on Saturday because we went to the hair salon. So anyway, sorry guys, we were on vacation earlier this week, so yeah, that's the reason. Anyway, Mama, today's phrase of the day. This is one that you use all the time.
I use it all the time?
Yes. So I'm not going to have to explain it to you. You should be able to come up with a Japanese translation fairly quickly. I know what it is.
Sure.
I think. Pretty
all
sure
right.
I know what it
all
is.
Right. Yes, me.
Okay.
Me.
Oh, what if we do it in reverse?
Okay. Well, I don't know what you come up today, so.
Well, I will say it in Japanese, and you say what you think it might be in English.
Okay.
And then I'll tell you if it is right.
Okay. Today's phrase of the day in Japanese
is dochi de mo ii.
Okay, so that way I say the most is either way.
There you go. Either way. That's right. Today's phrase is either way. Dochi de mo ii. Yeah. Okay. Now we use this phrase when the choice doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Okay.
You don't really have a specific choice.
You don't care either way. Yeah. Right. So would you like to go to the party on Friday night?
Either way.
Dochi de mo ii. Yeah, it's up to you. I don't care. Leave it up to you. Leave it to you.
Yeah. There you go.
There's
all
Saturdays.
Connected.
Yeah, put them all together, right? So there we go.
Yeah, it's easy and very awesome. Mm. I say all the time, but it's very useful.
Yes.
You know these words. Very, very.
Yeah.
Helps.
Now, in Japanese, you say dochi de mo ii.
Dochi de mo ii.
Would you also say dochira de mo ii?
Dochira de mo ii is more.
More polite?
Former.
Mm.
Formal.
Yeah.
Dochi de mo ii sounds more
casual.
Mm.
Dochi de mo ii. Dochira de mo ii. Yeah, I don't think I've ever said dochira de mo ii.
Sounds a little stiff, right?
Yeah, sounds very stiff.
But it's proper.
Right. Right. I wanted. Nah, you can't jump in front of a truck. You don't jump in front of a truck. And that's, some of you young people out there just starting driving, remember that. If you're in a situation where you're gonna have to put your brakes on, don't jump in front of a truck and do it, okay? Trucks need a lot of space to stop. What? What?
No, nothing.
So, especially if you're in a traffic situation like we're in this morning, and you want to switch lanes, but there's going to be a red light and you're going to have to put your brakes on real quick when you switch over. If there's a truck there, don't do it because they need that space to stop. You're just looking for an accident. Alrighty, well, I guess that we will leave it at that. Okay, well, glad to be back, guys. We will be back tomorrow. And what do we say? Oh, you guys get out there, smile, and say hello to somebody today. And we see you tomorrow.
Say hello.
Say hello, my friends. Okay, see you guys.
Bye-bye. Don't let your meat off.